Hey guys, Jonathan here, Pedantis Plus 100 Sports.org. How is it going? What can I say? I'm competing with a heavy heart today. There was a death in my family, and of course, I'm nowhere near home. We went 2-0 in college basketball, and it went 6-3 in the NBA yesterday. I don't have overall records, but I just know that. I'm just going to quickly do picks. Give me Kentucky to beat Baylor. Give me North Carolina to beat Kansas. In the NBA, give me the Suns to beat the Cavs. Give me the Timberwolves to beat the Nuggets. Give me the Hawks to beat the Jazz. Give me the Celtics to beat the Wizards. Give me the Spurs to beat the Sixers, but I'm shaky there. Give me the Heat to beat the Thunder. ESPN, 8 o'clock Eastern Time. Give me the Trailblazers to beat Golden State. And give me the Lakers to beat the Grizzlies. 10:30 p.m. Eastern time there. Ohio State and Louisville cashed in their tickets to the Final Four yesterday. We'll see who does it today. I don't know if there's going to be a Fontana recap up today. NASCAR fans, I don't know. We'll see how things go. I'm really, really down. My great aunt unexpectedly passed away yesterday. So I'm, I don't know. Not really here, and that's how this video blows. But anyway, there's the picks, guys. I'm out.